Cleveland mom attacks a former city school principal in court yesterday. Today, that same woman says she would do it all over again.
Tonight on News Channel 5 at 6.